said that he wants to know, hi Nina, I'm a huge fan and you inspire me to do more in the community. Thank you. I'm trying to fundraise for CMNH by running a charity pageant and fashion show. Based on your experience, why should people donate to CMNH over other charities? Well, what I really love about CMNH is that they treat every child with any disease, sickness, illness. No child can be turned away from a CMNH hospital, whereas some organizations are specific to treating cancer patients only or a certain type of disease. CMN treats all of them, and that's what I really love about it. And the best part about CMNH is also that all the funds that you raise locally in your community stay within your community. So you really are directly helping a child in your community that you can even possibly know. So it's really nice to see, you know, when you go into a CMNH hospital, they tell you exactly what they've done with the money, who's benefited from it. And when you see these patients and their families, they are so beyond grateful for the opportunities that CMNH provides them.